ONI is heavily inspired by the world and the characters of Japanese folklore.
Oh, I am so ready!
Japanese folklore has some of the most interesting characters and stories. They're often very strange and quirky, and of course, very heroic and scary.
Everything in it, whether it's a rock or an umbrella, they all have the potential to be a character and tell their own story.
I was attracted to the fact that you're introducing a little known part of Japanese culture and its wonderful mythology, because I grew up with stories of Oni and Kappa and Tengu.
We are now only months away from the coming of the Demon Moon.
Our main character, Onari, is very fearless and brave, and she just wants to be a hero herself.
She will blast away the Oni once and for
all! Onari is this kind of carefree, like, free-spirited girl, I think. She's very, very determined, very headstrong in a way.
That Don't School Dance was my version of what I remember from my childhood, and it just became such a key word to bring the whole crew together, whole characters in the story together, and most importantly, Onari and Naridon together in the end.
Onari was such a fun character to portray. I think there's just so much emotion that kind of happens within this four-episode kind of film, and it was seriously all, I think, very rewarding in the end.
She is understanding who she is as a person. Her story, though specific to her journey, I feel is so universal.
Her feeling of feeling like an outsider, no matter where you kind of are, was something that I related really strongly to.
My son is a Japanese-American boy, and I don't know if he knows where he belongs. Is he Japanese or is he American, right? I myself migrated to America like 30 years ago. When I go back to Japan, I'm very American. And in the States, I'm very Japanese, but where do I belong? I don't know.
Dice wanted to tell a story about identity and longing. And he also wanted to share it from a father's point of view. And that's how we got to Naridon.
Yeah. Naridon's character is a big challenge for me to convince everybody that he's gonna work. I had this vision where he would be wordless.
As far as the dialogue that Naridon has, that was Dice bringing that out of me. There was a sweetness to Onari that naturally brought out the father, the protector, and the playfulness of Naridon.
Do you need help in there, Naridon?
Yeah. You just feel this power of father and daughter coming together and the bond that they share, all spoken through na and dance.
At the end of the day, I wanted to tell a story that it is okay to find uniquely who you are, and that's what the story of ONI is all about. And I wanted my son to be inspired by the story of Onari.